The Story of Nothing and the Monkey, Part 2. Good for Nothing.
Mist of a cloud, surrounded by people, but alone in this crowd. He asked, "Do you, sir, see me, sir, as I sure see you, sir?" But no one responded. Not a single "I do, sir." The lingering ring rang and rung in his head, and he thought to himself,
"Maybe I'm dead."
He abandoned these guys.